This beautiful girl is Gigi. Gigi's ID number is A415-1733. And she is a lovely Cocker Spaniel mix. We think she's about 5 years old, and she came in as an owner surrender on June 21st. There was really no reason given except that they just don't have the time to give attention to a dog, was the only notes that I have. But she is just amazing, and if you had her, you would want to give her attention because she is such a happy, sweet girl. She weighs 25 pounds, so she'd fit in pretty much anywhere. She does have an ear infection right now. She's got a little cold, so we would love to see her get out of here as soon as possible because the shelter is no place to be for a doggy that's not feeling well, and we know that when she gets out of here, she is gonna, you know, do great and get over this cold and just be wonderful. But even now with her cold, she's still wonderful. She loved to be carried around. She's very cuddly and playful. She was playing with her handler with blowing some bubbles earlier. She walks really well on leash. She sits down when you sit. She just kind of wants to do whatever you do. If you sit down, she'll sit down and hang out with you. If you want to walk, she'll walk with you. She's good with other dogs, and she's shown signs of being housebroken. So overall, she is just the perfect companion for any situation, a great family dog. So come on down and meet Gigi. She sees a truck going by, so now she's curious. Meet Gigi today at the Baldwin Park Shelter and take this beautiful girl home with you. Bye-bye, Gigi.